In order to compile code that was written in Scala, we should use the Scala C compiler. As you can see, the compilation takes time. Instead of using the Scala C compiler, we can also use the FSC compiler. The first time we use FSC, it takes a bit longer, but starting off the second time, it works much faster. Running the code is done using the Scala utility without any change. In order to shut down the server that supports the FSC compiler, we should type FSC -shutdown.